Welcome to today update. Please subscribe and check notification box to get all breaking news alert. Jacob has been fighting neuroblastoma, cancer that forms in nerve cells early on, since he was diagnosed at age 5. It has spread to his head and hip, and treatment was deemed unsuccessful. Since Jacob is bedridden and has limited time left with his loved ones, they are bringing Christmas to him next weekend. On the big day, his room will transform into a winter wonderland, snow, sparkling tree and all, even Santa. But Jacob has one request, cards from anyone inspired to reach out to help bring the Christmas cheer. He has already started receiving cards. The first, from his friend, pictured a decked-out penguin, his favorite animal. According to Jacob's mother, Michelle Thompson Simard, "Live like a penguin" is a motto of his. She tells GoodHousekeeping.com that, in Jacob's words, this means be friendly, stand by each other, go the extra mile, jump into life and be cool. Jacob loves the holiday season, Thompson Simard said, and we want him to know that Christmas wishes come true and that there are good people who care all around the world. Though it's coming early under unfortunate circumstances, we're wishing this sweet boy a Christmas full of love, laughter and lots of penguins. Cancer patient requesting cards for last Christmas. Courtesy of Michelle Thompson Simard. If you're interested in sending in a card, address them to Jacob Thompson, CO Maine Medical Center, 22 Bramhall Street, Portland, Maine 04102.